Looks like someone's got friends in Japan, with plenty of money, and some serious guns.